Hey everybody, I'm back for another video. Today I got something red sealed. As you can see, it's already cracked. But hey, I got it from someone, so that's why it's already cracked. But hey, check it out. It's red sealed straight. Go ahead and get us a pinch. Oh. Definitely expired. Sale by January 9th, 2017 expired. But if you got not, it's not, it doesn't look too bad. But if you do got a dip that's no good, or looks like what I have, go ahead and add water. See if it even, I'm gonna see. Nope. See if it even juices up on me. Now, Red Seal is like a budget dip. It always gives you 25% more tobacco, as you can see. One of the more good budget dips. Mean, I might. Well, at first I thought I added too much water. I don't know. Well, like I said, Red Seal. More about Red Seal. They're okay. I just don't, when you're collecting, look. And that just proves Red Seal is a more, has more dip than Grizzly or whatever, I mean, but still. When you're collecting cans, you gotta put it at the bottom so that way this can rest on here. That's the only thing I don't like about it, so. I'm gonna have to soak a little while and see where it goes. I mean, Red Seal straight. That's not I don't really care for. I mean, right now, probably because it's old. Yeah, I try to pack it, it just won't pack, so. See, right now, it looks like a fine cut because it's. See? I'm not complaining, but hey, I might not choose Red Seal ever again. Just saying, like I said, Red Seal straight is not my. As y'all should know by now, if you watch my videos, my everyday dip is Copenhagen, wintergreen, Copenhagen straight. Let's see if we add a little Copenhagen straight. I mean, that's not much, but. Since this is expired, you can't taste. You can barely taste it. Well, hey. After today, I'll probably will no longer be dipping on Red Seal. I might. Why not? Have to wait and see. So I had the mint, the wintergreen. That's about it. Mint tastes like chlorine. You don't really want to get the mint, but hey, some people like mint. But I encourage you not to get the mint from Red Seal. Gross. Anyway, Merry Christmas to everyone that watching my video, man. Shout out to y'all. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Hit that little notification. What do they call it? The bell. Okay, hit the bell so you can get notified every time I upload the video. I'm not gonna say notification squad, cause in my book, that sounds dumb. Anyway, like I said, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. But I rate Red Seal. And yeah, it's a good budget dip. Like I said, not when it's expired. But I'd rate it 5 out of 10 stars. Not that good. I'd rather dip Grizzly than Red Seal. But hey, that's just my natural preference. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And again, Merry Christmas to everyone who watches my videos. Hope y'all get some dip in the mail or dip under the tree. Anyway, y'all know if you ain't dipping, you're tripping. I'm out.